Hello, ignorant tour, Igor. I'm just gonna call you Igor. Hello, Grey Wolf. Get that. Thank you for the gift. Better. Is it not getting it? I just noticed that. There we go. I'm so dumb. It's easy doing something. And you guys see that. Is it popping up? Yeah, it's popping up. Okay. Which FNAF are you doing today? Right now, I'm just gonna be working on the thumbnails, and then I'm gonna be doing random doodles of FNAF characters. If you guys would like to see me do any FNAF character, just let me know. I'm just trying to figure out how to pose him. objects. Okay, so apparently the other one is not up here. Go for Springtrap, Monty, Glamour, Friday, either is fine. Okay, so apparently the YouTube chat isn't popping up for whatever reason. Oh, that's why. Okay, yeah, hold it. That's why it's not popping up. Where is it? Where is it? No, it is. The fuck? Okay, yeah, I can see why it's not popping up, because it's white. Yeah. No wonder I can't see it. Monty, I need to practice Monty. Yes, Jonathan, hello. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna start all over. I'm gonna do FNAF 3 thumbnail first, and then let's give him a bit more chunk. Well, glad you like it, Jonathan. Let's go with that. Hello, Giovanni. Hey, thank you for the gift. How am I gonna do this? I assume we'll see this drawing in TikTok soon. Hello, Hector. And yes, you will be seeing the doodles in the TikTok. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Ever for Monty, the lizard has me hooked. All right, let me finish this, and then I will draw Monty. Just let me do finish with the whole FNAF. Thumbnail. At least the work in progress. Yeah, sure. I wrote Monty as well. Damn, everybody want Monty. Alright, yeah, I rolled it. Just FNAF 3, and we'll come back to it. Don't need this anymore. All right, time to look up Monty references. You can make him even better. Gotta make his snout a bit longer. Yes, I'm gonna post it. At least gonna post it on TikTok afterwards. Thank you for the gift, by the way. What you drawing? I am drawing Monty from FNAF. The doodle stream. Thank you for the gift, by the way. Is that my husband? Oh, no, it's my husband. Okay, he's mine. Yes, Ace Beats is Daddy Monty. Maybe a phantom demon or something, because it's spooky. Hold it, I think I know who to draw next for that. Universal Studios Birds character. If I remember how you look like. Hello, Blackjack! Hey! I found him! More references. We the same people. I blame FNAF because of how it turned out. And Twitter. Diego Anderson, art, yes. It's just a doodle stream, so you guys can see how I work. Didn't someone say they wanted to draw Stellus in one of my videos? I should do that in this stream as well. Give Monty that little goatee. No, I was kidding. Need his row. Okay, where does he have these? He has these right here. one right here. Where else? Oh, pretty much on the opposite side. Drew Springtrap. I was on my knees begging. They had a Springtrap. I already did him. He's right here. It's for a thumbnail. Rawr, hello, Bone Apple Tea. Sorry I'm playing late on YouTube. Just, yep. Keeping tabs of two streams sucks. There we go, more Ritz. For all you simps out there. There you go. just a bit of fun here. Okay, seriously, now something is bugging me for Monty. Okay, I need to fix his face. Maybe
it's symptomatic. At least that's what the doctors say. It's in your nature, finding darkness in the brightest day. But here we are. 'Cause you were made from stars to live a life you'd never love.
Yeah, I guess this version's better.
So you'll see tomorrow. There isn't anywhere that I wouldn't follow. I'm chasing your last light to wherever I go. Oh, our elements changing.
There we go. Monty is finished. Never know if this is the last time that we'll ever borrow. I'll give you my half light so you'll see tomorrow. All right, who's next, or what character do you want me to draw?
So if this is the last night and you're feeling hollow, I'll give you my half life so you'll see tomorrow.
Thank you for the rose, Spring Traps. Left. Oh my god. Thank you for. I already drew Asmodeus. I'm ready to draw him again. But Stolas, I guess I'll draw Stolas. Loki, you should draw Rockstar Foxy. Hold it. Let me get the references first. I'm gonna keep that reference. Rockstar Foxy. Okay, I guess, is he from, which napkin is he from? So you'll be, and I need references for Solas. Stolas! Character. Draw fits. Okay, look. I'm gonna draw good characters and some characters from Hell of a Boss I do not like. So Stolas and Asmodeus are my only favorite ones of all. For now, until something else pops up. And check YouTube stream. Okay. I'll keep that there. You know what, just in case, I am gonna save this. I shouldn't be saving on this file. Alright, let's do Stolas, because I think I've never drawn him before, and then I go with Foxy. I need a bigger picture. This picture sucks as reference. Ah! Give me pictures! I'll be new as reference. I need more reference. Wait, no, I think I found one. No. Fucking Chip. Yep, sorry, I'm looking for references. I'm just, let's see. You know, actually, I'm more drawn in this clothing. You can do it. I believe in you. I'm watching this while I walk to school. I work, I mean work. I catch her red-handed. Oh. I have plenty of time to look. Okay, yeah, no, seriously, it is hard to draw his face. I know he's just an owl, but I want it to look perfect. He has a heart shape. He literally has a heart shape. A lot of people are saying that, oh, it's so easy to draw. No, it's not. It needs to be perfect. Was that still lost? Yeah, I'm starting all over. I didn't like the way I drew his face. I got like this. How do I draw it like that? He has four eyes. I don't mean glasses. No, 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 I know he has four eyes. I'm looking at it right here. Is that the end of the playlist? No, I still got plenty more. I forgot to check one thing. Oh, yeah, I am. Where's that one with the clothing? Gotta make sure everything. Oh, wrong person. Big Lizard, I am currently streaming right now.
Yeah.
Alright, where was I? Right back. All right, spring drop. I can't find my AirPods.
I can't find my AirPods.
me more. Okay, bone. Is there like a better reference for him? Well, I guess this will work. Sort of. Save that music for Foxy. Too late, I already played it. We'll be right back.
lightning from the sky. It runs inside our veins, full speed till we fly. That's the only way. We're making waves. I think we're starting something. Broke out the cage. Can you feel it coming? We're making waves. I think we're starting something. I think we're starting something. I think
nah, it's just the bottom line. It's okay. Cause it's tradition to add something here. No matter what it takes, we're making waves. I think we're starting something. Broke out the cage. Can you feel it coming? We're making waves. I think we're starting something. I think we're starting something. I think we're starting something. Time to start my new playlist. This one. All right, there you guys go. They stole us.
Oh, you just stole us, eh?
Yeah, I'm taking suggestions and whatnot. Someone said Monty, drew Monty, and then I drew Stolas, and there I drew Stolas. Alright, let's see, and you guys want it Foxy? See, is there another picture of the skies? No, really, that's something that pops up. Oh, actually, no, there's more. Yay! Image. Edgar Allan Crow. There we go. Or is it Foxy first and then do Edgar Allan Crow? Do Monty and Stola's kissing? As much as I would like to, rule says I can't do any of that stuff because it counts as. I can't say the word because I don't want algorithm to actually catch onto it. They just say it just gets the rules. So Rockstar Foxy then, right? Funtime Simulator, that's where he's from. He's really not the greatest looking character, but fuck it, why not? What? I mean, he's not cool looking, I can't. He's just, he looks like he has no clothes, that's it. Sometimes I think about making AI bots for Raptor Springtrap. What? My version of Springtrap is off limits. Nah, I'm just kidding. If you guys feel like you're, you know, sure, just credit me if you can. We already got enough. What do you mean AI bots specifically? Like, what is that? Like AI chat or? Wait, what kind of bots are we talking about? I'm not in the loop here. What are you guys doing? What are you guys plotting? This, what is that instrument? Hey Kev, do you know what that instrument is called? Where it's literally using air and you like move your hands like open wide and then close them together like you're doing a clap. Do you know what that one's called? Hello Kyo? G'day. Well, anyways. Anybody know what that instrument is called? I bet you watch Baki. Who is Baki? Baki. Isn't that the one where he wrestles people in a weird way? I think I've seen clips of him. Check our stream again.
Right.
Thank you. and he has a stomp. Right here. See his other body. Yeah, I want a full body, man. I don't want to cut things out. Actually, hold on, I think I know how to pose it. I mean, I'm a furry artist, I draw this type of stuff, it's normal for me.
back.
I had to do it. I mean, he has a parrot, but I was like, you know, might as well just have a person just dress as one just to make people jelly.
Down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please take me?
It's traditional to put one here. Great, well, thank you for the gift. Was it 11, was it? Pew! Oh, yeah, okay, let me know if the music's too loud so I can lower it down for you.
That's fun.
Alright, there's Rockstar Foxy. Of course, Jonathan, I gotta drop little guys on giant beans. It's traditional, at least with me. Hello, I made it. Hello, White Fang. Good to see you here. Vampire King from Adventure Time. I think I know who you're talking about, and I'll probably say nay to that. Alright, let's see who this Vampire King is. Adventure Time. Nope, that is a big new for me. Sorry, Giovanni. How are you doing, Monte Grey Wolf? Were you not here? He's right here. Let me make them bigger. Come on, you guys have been following me for a long time now. You should already know what kind of stuff I like to draw. How about... I have no idea how to say that name. Let's see. Am I spelling it right? No. Is it from Ocarina of Time? Are you trying to get me to draw Zelda stuff? How dare you? I do not draw human beings.
This human is disgusting.
Shiru Ogami. Really, you want to draw the wolf dude? I'm still waiting for season 2 though. Netflix, give me season 2. It may be difficult. Grey Wolf, I have a Xenomorph's OC here. Let me pull him up. Here you go, Grey Wolf.
I
Big Ma. Yeah. I'm still waiting for a second season as well. Anyway, it's time to draw this bird from Halloween that I've been enjoying looking at videos of him for so long. Sadly, I can't go over there. Wow, this guy got like... Cool. So you open every new tab. Nice. Nope. There's a lot of Echo Raptor. Yeah, like I said, let me lower the music down. I don't know why the mic is picking it up. There you go. Longer beak. You ever seen Adventure Time? I've seen portion of it. I think the first four episodes, but this was like when I was a kid. Draw Diablo from RPG Diablo? But he has a human face! They literally have a different type of speak. There we go. Where are you going to draw? I'm going to draw Edgar Allan Crow from Halloween Horror Nights. No, I am not drawing the Vampire King from Adventure Time. Blade from Elden Ring. I guess I can work on him for a future thumbnail. Let me finish out Dragonling Crow. Yourself and crowd about. And you fall asleep in a panic switch. The crocodile from the movie Rampage. Oof, he's spiky. I'll think about it. Let me finish. Do you just want to draw him normally, or do you want to draw him anthro? You weren't being specific. No, I barely play Pokemon. The only Pokemon was, what was it called? Diamond? Pearl? Something like that?
Yeah.
Yes, Fathom or Thorn. Yeah, it's Fathom. Bird. And I Blood Moon Beast? Nah, the only thing I would draw from Bloodborne would be the Cleric Beast. So how'd your matches go with Typhic?
Decent. Better than with you and that mall, as my ping isn't that high then when I join on the American servers.
Wow, blame the ping! No, I was kidding.
I mean, it has a massive difference.
I know, I know, I know.
100 ping and 200 ping.
I know, I know. I've played many games with you. Yes, there is ping. Loser man complaining about ping. Let's see. That so many stuff open. Trash, trash. Have you ever tried Anthro Megalodon? That sounds so normal. Yeah, just for a quick, just for you. There's your shark. Oh, that's so mean.
Witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
edge of the world. Fight the mighty horse. I like imagination. Anthro, Godzilla, and King Ghidorah. Which version of Godzilla? You gotta be specific. There's many versions. There's the legendary, and there's Toho. There's a coin to your witcher, a valley of plenty. A coin to your witcher. Actually, let me check the card. Has anybody messaged me there? No. What's my favorite music genre? I'm probably replying this so damn late. I'm open-minded. I just don't like rap. Or that cringy pop music, whatever kids are into nowadays. Alright, there's Edgar Allan Poe. And here's some references if you guys don't know who that is. Apparently I can't open that one. Can I open this one? No, I cannot. Oh, this is the closest I can get. That's Edgar Allan Poe. Oh, and there he is. Alright, next character. Unless Kill wants to make any suggestions.
Also, since Godzilla was talked about, maybe Mechagodzilla Kiryu?
Again? But sure, why not?
Even again.
Again? But yeah, sure, why the fuck not? I mean, to be honest, I really can't draw him beefy or anything like that. I'm just gonna draw him normally. Starl over. Damn, Kyo, way to give me the hardest character to draw. Thank you. No one's gonna answer which version of Godzilla I should be drawing. How dare you? Draw the boogeyman. Hello, Chris. The boogeyman. He's just a human person. Ew, gross, Chris. Gross. Come on, you should know me by now. You know the kind of shit I like. Don't be so mean. The boogeyman isn't human. I mean, look, I'm gonna look up the boogeyman and he's literally human. At least, let's see. Boogeyman. There's different versions. I don't even know which one. It's so spooky. What kind of stuff do I like? Nothing human related. Monsters, creatures, stuff with fangs. And like I said, just draw your own version. Well, let's see. I am looking. Well, I need inspiration. I need to know how he looks like first. Ooh, wait, no, that's trash. Oh, look, actually, there's someone actually who drew the boogeyman in a more creaturous way. Spoopy! Yeah, let me finish drawing in Kiru first. Why are you laughing, Chris, huh? Why are you laughing? Who's that? This is Kiru, also known as Mecha Godzilla. Can you not see my message? Yeah, no, I see your messages. I said you said draw my own, and you started laughing. Unless you said something, and TikTok filtered that message out. TikTok will allow certain messages to go through, but if there's something like, for some reason, I didn't blacklist these. Like if you say chest, that's blacklisted from TikTok for some reason. So you gotta find another workaround. Some messages will go through, some will not. Just depends on what TikTok lets through. Well, actually, he has this much bigger. There we go. Still no? No, like I said, I literally see nothing. So I don't know what you wrote down. Like I said, it's probably TikTok filtering it out, not me. I really can't say much. Can't do anything about it. Do you draw Digimon? Yes. I will not draw War Greymon. Do not bring me that. I said you're trash. Wow, Chris. Wow. How How dare you call me trash? Mother Chris, I miss you, man. When are we gonna play games together? I'm so lonely. Why is WarGreymon difficult to draw? No, I just don't like WarGreymon. He has taken the spotlight in the art entertainment area for far too much. Other Digimon need to get more spotlight. For example, Kabuterimon! He needs the spotlight. Don't talk about How about Leomon? He has taken the spotlight too many times as well. Drago from Bakugan. I like how no one's specific when there's like multiple versions of each version of a show. Which Bakugan? WarGreymon has taken the spotlight too. Come on, man. He won't do it, he's too popular. Yes. I don't know, Jonathan. How dare you call yourself a Digimon fan and you don't know that there's other types of Digimon? For shame. I'm the worst. Okay, let's see. Glad you like my drawing. Never need this feeling. Why don't you do a scarecrow? That is a long overdue message. I keep forgetting to check YouTube. Draw Ben 10 aliens. Oh, you know what? I have been meaning to draw Ripjaws for such a long time. Yep, definitely doing Ripjaws. All right, I'm almost done with Kira. Just let which one? Nah, he just said the Ben 10 aliens, but I already have one in mind. Too late. I already chose. I chose Ripjaws. Oh no, he's getting eaten alive by a robot. There you go, Kel. I had your cue. Let me send it to you, unless you're in the stream.
What? No.
Okay. Okay, well, let me just send this to you then. But Kiwi. Alright, Chris, which fucking Ben 10 alien would you want me to draw? Better be a fucking good one. Also, are you watching my stream while playing Modern Warfare? I just noticed you're online playing Modern Warfare. Anyways, here you go, kill just for you. Do you draw Pokemon? Yes, I do draw Pokemon.
Of course, I put a person down the tongue.
You don't know? Any of them? Okay, I'm drawing Ripjaws then. Ripjaws! Where you at? Five years later, Ripjaws looks kind of good looking.
You have no clue what he's talking about, do you?
No, I'm the one who said that. I'm literally looking up Ripjaws right now.
Oh, I thought that you read it as a comment, and I was like, Rilla's laughing at it because he doesn't know what the person said in the comment 5 years later thing.
No, I know what he means. I know what it means, but I'm just here looking up references, and it said there's a picture right here, 5 years later, it's Ripjaws. So, yeah. Okay. Plus, I barely see any art of him. It's so rare. But look at them fangs, man! Alright, Ripjaws. Well, you have tails, or like, I mean, it's just a half body shot, so however I draw it, he probably won't even see it. Does he have nostrils or something? No, he does not. Okay, one by one. Okay, he actually has a flat head. Can you do the fire version? Heat blast? You mean? Sure, I guess. Might as well try him out. And 10 heat blast. Yeah, it should be super easy. Images. Let me just finish Riptails and then I go to that dude. Oh, it's like Ripjaw's. You're watching those fan fiction versions. Ripjaw's mixed with Heat Blast. Wait, it's actually part of an episode where they actually mix. I don't remember that part of the show. Was that in the show, Kill? Was that part of the show where Benton, had his powers mixed up where he's part Riptails and part Heat Blast?
I think there was like an episode where it malfunctions or some shit and then it happens, but I'm not sure. It's been too long.
Okay. Okay, this Heat Blast lava one I just found looks pretty fucking cool. Alright, calm down. Let me just finish one thing, Grey Wolf. Okay, one thing at a time. And Ripjaw mixed with Lava Guy. There's like multiple versions. Oops. Alright, spring drop, calm down. Listen to my lullaby. Yeah, I do not remember that episode where the powers mixed. It's been so long.
Yeah, it's been so long since we watched it, so...
Oh, I guess whenever we continue with Doc, I guess we'll resume. We go to that episode at some point then. Cause you're really my dearest friend. Edit that out on the finished project. Cause you're really my dearest friends. Oh, actually, he. Are you really my dearest friend? No, my playlist is literally on my YouTube. I just have a whole list of playlists. Oh wait, actually TikTok songs and probably yes. That's where I find out my music. Today's music sucks. Well, there's Ben 10 alien rip jaws mixed with heat blasts from that one episode that I do not remember. Actually, let me fix his body up right here. Does he have? No, he doesn't have a tail. All right, next character. Remove this because I don't like it. There you go, Chris, the strip jaws. Alright, Bioraptor from Riddick. It is from Riddick, right? Oh, those spoopy monsters. Well, Chris, when you're done looking at it, let me know what you think. meantime, I look up these bioraptors. Really, of course, someone did a bioraptor with Garchomp. Nice. Hey, glad you like it then. Not much pictures of the Bioraptor. Tired, my boy? No, not yet. Didn't get enough sleep. I had to wake up early to go watch a movie.
You're a movie fetish.
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
Yes.
What do we have? Sucks to be you. Anyway, this song's pretty depressing. Let's move to the next. How long will I be streaming? Honestly, I don't know. I'm fine with streaming a little bit more, then I'm probably gonna go play games and put a new game on and try it out.
What the forgive me, Father one?
Forgive me, Father.
Oh, always gets me thinking of that one postal to interaction where he walks up to the thing and is like, forgive me, Father, for I've really sinned. Like, really, I'm not kidding. Big sinners. And it is just like, did you leave an offering in the box? Yes. Then you're forgiven.
Yes, pay money to forgive your sins.
Yep.
And okay, yeah, this. To doubt, but too late to know we're on the brink of disaster. And curve here. Oh my god. Hey, Dragon, thank you for subscribing. He talks on it, I can't understand him because I'm mumbling.
Mumbly raptor.
Mumble, mumble, mumble. Okay, I want to make these. I really don't like how these look like, so I'm just going to make them super sharp. We're still gonna call it the Bioraptor, but yeah, I'm making those sharp because it's gotta look cool. I don't like their design that they went with. So spoopy. Yeah, look, join this makes me want to watch the movie again. It's been ages since I watched it. Ugh, I want to play Bloodborne again. Give me 60 frames, please. Come on, Sony. I know you have the money. Ever guys seen a beefy bioraptor? This is my first. One, two, three, four. You want inspiration? But it looks marvelous. Yes. I feel like I drew him a little too good looking. And see, they have long, sharp claws. I don't want to hear what. I don't want to eat or don't want to get eating. Do you have your phone on typo? Like, do you have that setting enabled? Disable that. Yeah, see you, Jonathan. Thank you for coming by. Hope you had fun. And now the wings. Let's see, how do they look? Oh, they're so simple. Yeah, I made him too good looking. Have I drawn mexes yet? No, not in the stream, no. But I think I may do that one as my last picture to draw because I am hungry and need something to eat. Alright, Jonathan, goodbye. First, let me draw myself on this monster because he looks good. See, am I small enough? Smaller. so simpy. There you go. There's the Bioraptor. He's good looking. I probably want to draw more of the Bioraptor. I drew him too good. I don't know why Riddick didn't want to get eaten by him, but okay. Thank you, Skullcrusher. Glad you like my art. Alright, okay, last picture, and that's the Mexus. Gotta look up references again. Actually, rather than look at a blank page here, you guys can look at that again. Hey, Grave, thank you for the gift. All right, Nexus. Let's see. All right, guys, you guys decide on pose. What do you want him doing? Nope, nothing. Okay, I guess we D. Stretching. Okay, let's see. Jeez, it's been a while since I droned him. Thank you for the tiny dino. Actually, exactly. Yeah, no, I got the stretching pose. Oops, I didn't mean to close that. I'll never make a promise that I can't keep. Actually, here, I'm gonna take a break. I really have this one idea that I want to draw. Have you ever drawn on a draw pile before? No, never had the time to do so. And sadly, no one ever invited me anyways. Just for shits and giggles, let's do something. Me. I'm just gonna get that pose ready. Ah! Okay, yeah, I don't like this pose. Erase, 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 erase. Keep the head. God damn. Hey, art is gonna be perfect. You can't just rush it. No, I'm doing this way too big. Likely own it. There we go.
Yeah, probably nobody's doing that color wheel thing anymore, but he still said he wanted to do it, so...
Yeah, I still plan to. I think I still got the screenshot, or I think it's still pinned.
You have the characters that we chosen.
Mm-hmm. That's like five fingers, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna give him claws. What do you say? Should we give him legs? Little patitas. No, fuck, I'm gonna give him legs. This Mexus has legs.
Alright, let's download the latest graphics driver here.
So Kill can play in the highest 4K settings.
Yeah, I'm definitely not playing Counter-Strike with 4K with my old PC, but I'll at least make it run a little bit smoother.
Ooh, playing that game with like the lowest settings is like I was playing a PS3 game. Oh, so bad. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna change the brand new one because I already heard it. I forgot I have it twice, one female, one male version. This one. Viejo sabroso. I have no idea what that means. I tilt his head a bit more. Let's give him that tilt. What you'll be sending, Gamera.
That's what we should have mentioned earlier, drawing Gamera.
Oh well, maybe next time.
Which?
Let's give him that Ritz. A Riz. Not actually too much. Ah! Hands up. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. You know, actually, scratch that. I got a better version. God damn it, wrong one. Made something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. With the shape of you. Okay.
Gonna restart real quick.
Get okay. Damn, that was fast. Thank you. There you guys go, I drew Mexus. delete that. Nice. Anyways, guys, this is where I'm going to end the stream. Thank you all for watching.